We're now in the back of the permanent and we're looking at the back loading zone. There's ample room here for two trucks. You could put one where the U-Haul is and another one here on the concrete pad. So that would work quite beautifully.